Here's the radiator here, and the fan is in there. I'll do this as best I can, because I'm not very familiar with the car. You see the battery's been put in reverse.